right, it's the morning of September 21st, the first day of the hiking trip to Chappelle Basin. You can't see anything because it's dark.
Dude, that's awesome. Wait, get my fucking...
We're on our way there.
Shit.
I will check back in during our 5-hour drive.
We're at the rest stop, like 2 hours in.
That's right.
This is beautiful, dude. Ooh.
Whoa.
That's pretty.
Just got to the creek.
The parking lot.
Yeah, the beginning of it, and we're gonna go find the trail after taking shit. Hey, man. All right, we just entered the first part of the trail. How you feeling?
A lot of bears.
These bags are so heavy. They're like 45 pounds. So we got about, was it the 8 mile hike today?
8.8 miles. And then camp and another 12.4, I think.
Alright. Well then we will check back in later and see how it goes.
Made it to the Chappelle Overlook. I know. Just can't zoom in anymore. I know.
These backpacks are getting real, real, real heavy.
Dude, it's like 90 pounds. I swear to God.
But actually, like, I don't even think we're a mile in, and my shoulders are killing me. It's already. But yeah. So, overlook. The map's not working too well either, so we're gonna try and figure out where we go. Rebuilding the forest, one tree at a time. We're just passing Chappelle Falls now. You know, I'm gonna see it.
We would have gotten a better video, but there was just a ton of people.
Yeah, there's a ton of people at the falls, and there's like two spots where people can go. So we're about 1.56 miles in. And
about like what, 2 miles left till we reach the beach.
Yep. And here's pictured rock. We're about 3 miles in. Taking a break because shit's heavy. Pretty cool looking up at the trees. Sunlight going through.
I like hearing people behind us, just the whole walk.
Yeah, there's like four old people that have been on our backs the entire time.
Just whispering little secrets in our ears.
Yeah. Really nice day out for us, though. Mm-hmm. Looking forward to setting up camp. You're not gonna swim. Alright.
Swim.
So we're at Chappelle Rock. About to walk down to the beach down there.
He's doing that.
Guy doesn't like the rock.
Stupid.
Walking up to the Chappelle Falls right here. So nice. Goes right down to the Chappelle Lake. Starting a 5 mile hike back to or towards the campground at the beach. It's all on the lake shore, so hopefully this is a nicer one, but it is 5 miles. How you feeling, Skylar? Holy shit. Nice downhill. Skylar's going to pee right now, somewhere back there, and I just want to pee. Thinking about doing something like killing on this trip, but we'll see. Let's see what happens. We got a great view of Chappelle Beach on our way back. I don't know.
You still haven't been to it, definitely.
No, this is incredible. We got about 4 miles to go back to the camp. We're gonna start heading back. But it's stuff like that makes these easier. We already found Alvin. This is Simon.
I thought that was
Theo. No, but I didn't take a video of Theo, so this is Simon. We gotta go find Theo before we leave. Little guy's munching. I think I found Theodore, the last chipmunk. Hey Theodore, he's just chilling, munching. He's having a nice little snack. We got all three chipmunks here. See if I can find more.
That's a sandal.
We're about halfway towards our camp. This is some good sand. This is some natural sand that doesn't have trash in it.
Yeah. That's nice.
That's nice, yeah.
At the beachhead. We just realized we could skip so much trail over there, so we just hiked through the woods for nothing. That's all right. Another really good view. You see the sun coming in?
Yeah, I am the sun. I am the view.
Look at this.
I am the view.
Eyes are dry as hell. Oh! Okay. It was just such a good view that I could not. We're on this rock here that looks like it might break, but we're good here. Alright, yeah, I will see you. We're on the trail. Going. to the campground still. This is a great distance. And we're gonna have to come back tomorrow.
That's great.
Oh no, dude. We caught it on cam. This strap is ripped this guy.
Very important strap. God.
Wolfies. Alright, we're climbing up something really cool. It looks like a cave over there, but a nice rock formation over there. Here, you can take him in the cave.
You guys are coming with me now. Look at this. Look at that. A freaking cave.
You joke me? That's so cool. Dude, I look dirty. Yeah. Anyways, found this tree that is literally just hanging.
Oh, that's a good view. What a dumb tree.
It's literally just hanging. I think we're about a mile out from the camp, if not less. So, take some pictures here. I think we're almost to our campsite. Hope so. This is a weird bridge. It's like made on logs.
This is Beaver Creek. We're supposed to be at the Beaver Creek campsite. Hopefully no one's there. They're gonna get pounded. They are. I like hearing it creak when I'm walking across it. We made it to our campground. I'm so excited. I just love this.
We are both in a lot of pain. It's a lot of hiking with 50 pound rucks. It's a great view. I can focus on, yeah. We'll be able to go out tonight, go down by the beach. Oh, it's gonna be good. We're gonna set up a fire, set up a tent. Oh, I think this leads.
Skyler, this leads straight down to the beach.
All right, we're gonna set up shop. So we came from there. This is gonna be our campsite. Got a bear locker. Literally, this is where our fire is. This is where we're probably gonna pitch a tent. It goes right down to the beach. This is so good. I'm ecstatic about this.
Oh my God, there's people over here.
Made it to the beach, which there is lightning going on back there. I don't know if it'll do it for me, but I hope it does not rain. I hope it does not storm. Oh man. Alright, well, you can look here. I have made a cooking fire. It is about to rain, so we don't actually have a campfire going. We're organizing our crap in the tent right now. But I have made a small little fire, and I'm cooking some ravioli. So, we will see how it turns out. I have created a fire and I'm cooking ravioli as we speak. That is good. Wow.
In the tent right now. Sky's all getting her bag set up. I'm gonna go check on her in a sec.
We got our tent set up. I'm about to go to bed. Gonna wake up in the morning, go wash off down by the beach down there, and head for 12 miles. No, 15 actually. Right, you can start it.
What up, guys? End of the day one here. Should we sleep? I mean, there's not much to it.
Kind of there's a bunch of moths up there taking shelter.
Got a lot of friends. Super tired, super sore. Shoulders already hurting.
Tomorrow's gonna be good.
Sleep in my life.
Hopefully it doesn't. There's not a hurricane in the middle of the night.
That'd be unfortunate. portion. So we don't get mauled by bears, you know, usual. That'd kind of suck. Some coyotes. That's why they pissed on the tent. We pitched it.
Yeah, we did that. Check in tomorrow.
All right, yeah, see you tomorrow.
Just woke up. Everything kind of hurts. We got 15 miles. Yeah, it's actually freezing, and I'm scared to get out of the tent. Oh yeah,
I'm surrounded by people.
Yeah.
Skyler's heading out to take his first poop in the woods. I just took one earlier, and it was nice. It was nice.
We're about to head out for the rest of the trip. One last video where we got to wake up in the morning. Tent was right up there. Really nice out here. Water is not as cold as you think it'd be either. But yeah, we're about to head out.
How am I supposed to keep walking when it's so beautiful out here?
So we were headed to a parking lot. Completely went the wrong way, about 3 miles. So we're heading back right now. How are you feeling, Sky?
Pain.
Yeah, these packs of, oh, I just almost stepped on a chipmunk.
No.
Pain is real. There's a lake out there.
Beautiful, man.
It's really hot, actually.
Oh, so pretty.
The wind is gone, maybe a little bit. Shoulders are freaking killing me. Yeah. So we're gonna get to this parking lot, then we're gonna go another 10 miles, so that's gonna be fun. So, yeah, that's where we're at now.
That's where, yeah, that's where we're at.
Guys, taking a sip from the river. Put your head in. You're gonna have dysentery. No idea how far we got. Very long. Feeling kind of broken.
Pretty broken.
We've traveled about like 10 miles today. That's more than yesterday. And I don't even think we're to Chappelle Beach yet. Yeah, no. Yeah, it's gonna be a while. So, yeah. Made it back to the parking lot, heading back to the car. We're both dead and dehydrated and just dead. This was a good trip, but there's some mistakes made and God, we're just dead.
On our way back home now, in about an hour. We're looking forward to some McDonald's early. Oh, you know it, buddy. The whole like last 4 miles, which were actually agonizing. Yeah, Skyler was just talking about how he wanted a McFlurry the whole time.
That's what kept me going. That was my silver line.
Yeah, like, I'm in so much, we're both in so much pain. That last part was definitely hard.
I'll check back in.
What?
Well, I was just gonna add, like, that was, yeah, like you said, probably one of the most challenging things I've done in my life.
Yeah, definitely. My God. We hiked about 18 and a half miles today in 6 hours. So, yeah. Yeah, dude. We'll check back in with some McDonald's.
Please enter. Got McDonald's, I got a free flurry. Feeling good? Feeling good, feeling good. About to get on the Mackinac Bridge. We're good.
Alright, we're home.
You can't see me, but I'm driving, I'm here, trust me.
Yeah, I'm just doing a little early because I need to get my stuff and I hope I'm not recording tonight because I'm just not going to bed. But yeah, we're home.
What would you rate the trip out of 10?
First day? 8 out of 10. Second day, only like 3 out of 10.
What would you rate the amount of pain you had?
First day, probably like 4 out of 10. And the second day, like 9 out of 10. Bro, I was fucking broke down at the end.
I was ready to cry, huh?
I would.
Alright, well, that's about it. Thanks for watching, guys.
See you guys.